I spent a lot of time on that record, like sequencing it, trying different songs and different positions. I thought it was pretty cool. I listen to it now, and it seems it's too long. But I still do like the sequencing. I would have gotten rid of it, maybe. If I put out a vinyl of it, I might axe three of the songs.
What songs might I ask? Because my personal favorite is
Laughter.
Viva the Decline.
Oh, that would still be there. I think like Laughter and Art of Forgetting or whatever.
Okay.
Maybe, Floaters might have gotten axed.
Wait, which one is it? Which one is that? Is it, what's that real eerie sounding song on there? Yeah,
like track 8.
Oh, that one, I like that one.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Dead Hands. There's like new stuff I'm doing right now where I'm doing two drums and have one drum's overdubbed with basic guitar and bass and organ maybe. And then I do another drum track along to have it be by itself. That sounds pretty cool. For 4-track.